On January 29, 1737, pamphleteer Thomas Paine was born in Norfolk, England. He would later move to America and then France and write Common Sense and Rights of Man, which influenced the two countries' revolutions, respectively.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.